Mike is about to demo a combo for us here. So we're gonna start off with the first portion of the combo. This is our plank dumbbell stiff arm twist. So Mike's gonna be nice and stable, make sure his feet are wide, making sure the dumbbells are directly under his shoulders. He's gonna keep that core tight, neutral spine. As he takes his right arm now, he's gonna bear weight through his left shoulder and into his hips and glutes. He's gonna rotate open, making sure his eyes stay on that dumbbell that's rotating up. He's gonna slowly bring it back down with full control. He's then gonna do the same with the left arm. So he's going to bear weight into that right shoulder, rotating over the top, bringing it down nice and slow and controlled. From here, our next exercise is our plank dumbbell tricep kickback. In this movement, he's gonna stay stable just like he did with the first one. What he's gonna do is he's gonna take his left arm, he's gonna bring that elbow up so it's parallel to his torso. He's gonna use that tricep to kick that thing back so that arm is locked out. He then bends it, brings it back down to the floor. Keeping his core tight, he's gonna do the same with the right side. Pulls it to his hip, extends, bends, and brings it back to the floor, staying stable. And lastly, we're gonna go ahead and do our plank and climb, but he's gonna go ahead and keep dumbbell in hand. So as he brings his right elbow to the floor, he keeps that dumbbell in his hand, does the same on the left. As he comes up, he puts the dumbbell where his elbows are, stabilizing through his abs and core, making sure he keeps his hips nice and stable. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and show you what this thing looks like once you put all three together. So Mike's gonna start here with the twists. So he's gonna go ahead and twist, bring it back down. Good control all the way over, twist. Keep those hips square to the floor. He's gonna pull the dumbbell to his hip, kick it back. Back to the floor, he does the same on the other side, stabilizing through those shoulders and hips. Now he climbs down to his elbows, stabilizing, keeping that back as flat as possible through the movement. And there you have it, all three together. Lovely work.